What's up, guys? It is Fullman3x13 here, and today we bring you is now you guys may already know about this server or this seed. It's called worst seed ever. All right, so basically you just type it in world seed generator. I've seen this on the PC, but I never have actually went to the world, so I decided that live I'm gonna go do it and just to see what my reaction is. And apparently, like, sand falls right as you spawn, and yeah. And now comes the boring part, where you have to watch all this shit go. Once again, guys, this is live reaction. So, and if you guys didn't notice, I'm trying to keep it even with the known Minecraft and MW3 videos I have, so keep that in mind, and give me any ideas you guys got for any new videos for me. Preparing chunks, this is like the millionth time it's prepared chunks. Alright. Whoa. That sand just like fell right in front of us. What the hell? Whoa. What the hell? Oh yeah, this is that cave. It has like a million diamonds in it and stuff. I am not going down there into that rape dungeon. No way, Jose. I am not getting raped by monsters today, even though it's unpeaceful. 3 iron, 5 strain. Why the hell isn't this stacked? Look at all that. Well, guys, this is kind of fucked up. In a way, it's pretty cool in a way, but kind of messed up also. But, alright, well, I hope you guys really enjoyed this live reaction to the worst seed ever. Basically, this is a brand new world, and I spawn right in the middle of the map, okay? You literally turn, and then a mob spawner is right in front of you. So, alright. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please comment, rate, subscribe. As you guys can tell, I am very confused right now about why the hell this would happen. Any explanations, please write them in the comment. Thank you guys very much for watching. Fullman3x13 is out.